That's taken back as Letowski tried to move it. Mellenby in the corner. Check there by Seidenberg. They battle out to the point. Big shot, save, rebound, score! The Thrashers are on the board. It's the captain again. Scott Mellenby. Kozlov slowed him down. Eric Staal out to the right point. Anton Babchuk to Williams. Penalties over on Kolachuk. He's back out on the ice. Williams scores. Wisniewski. There's Nick Havlund leading that rush for Atlanta, but the Canes get it back. Quick transition to Williams. Two on one. Williams fakes, shoots, save, Lettinen. He had Staal open. Not a bad shot. Big feet of Kovalchuk. Off the glass behind Ward. Bunch of players there. Canes couldn't get it. Right point DeVries. To the circle. Score! Glenn Metropolitan. Power play goal for Atlanta. There were just 5 seconds left on that power play. That was
recognize it. That took a long time for him to recognize who the penalty was on.
Out at the point. Canes looking. Right circle. Still a save, Lettinen. And he's got it. Oh, and he lashed out at Seidenberg.
And there before Tanabe. Haas with a nice move.
Played it over to Kozlov. Hossam will get it back.
Poked away from him. Thrashers have to come back. Look at the Canes sprinting up ice.
Drop pass. Williams in deep. Save Lettinen. That's a beauty.
Leak. Fights for it. It's tapped over.
Brindamore just wide.
Tanabe. Flipping it back to Eric Cole behind the net. Cole looks, walks out in front. Score.
That's Will Whitney.
Here in Carolina. 8:20 to play in the second. Busting after it. Hossa.
Flipping it out in front. 90 with a shot.
He took it out of the skate point. Kicked out.
You can tell the scouting report for the Thrashers. Put the puck at the net. Ward will pop up big rebounds.
Here's Cole. 2-on-2. At the circle. Off Lettinen and it goes in. To Brindamore. That's Whitney tapping it out to the right point. Hutchinson to Marlin. That wrister tip wide. Brindamore again. Left point Marlin, right point. That's the Hutchinson side. And that's Whitney.
What a save.
Robbed by Lettinen.
Again, the people in the end zone behind Lettinen, tapping the pads, have it on Lettinen. We're already up out of their seats.
You get there, Williams. Double team there. Canes bring it out.
2-on-2. Drop pass to Staal.
Stopped by Stillman. Canes break it out. Pass blocked by Bobby Holik. Exelby. Backhand flip ahead. Bobby Holik
shoots it from 60-40. Scores! Oh, you can hear the ping all the way back in Atlanta. Bobby Holik. He doesn't get many goals from that far out. That's a beauty.
And for all the few players that still use the old-fashioned hockey stick, Bobby Holik proves that wood is good. Because prior to that, what happened to Ilya Kovalchuk and his fancy paraphernalia broke right in half. Bobby Holik takes an old telephone pole. What a rock.
Holds it. Kovalchuk playing it over. That's Metropolitan. Metro back for Mellenby. Kovalchuk there in the center. Kozlov. Brings it out at the side. Host in front. Saved by Ward. That's a pot up. Seidenberg will bring it over the line. Flip is knocked down. Exelby starts the rush to DeVries. Lead pass ahead.
Hossa looking. Plays it over. Kolchak. Shot. Oh, what a glove by Ward. That's an incredible save.
And we all can read lips there. Ilya Kovalchuk with that's the save of the game with the reaction. All right, Lettinen shut it down.
Hossa's number's not as strong in terms of the shootouts career-wise, but he's always dangerous. Haas coming in against Cam Ward.
Hossa's shot, and he scores.
Oh, it's up to the same spot.
Justin Williams has to score here, or it's game over. Thrashers up 2-0 in the shootouts. Justin Williams in on Kari Lettinen.
Forehand, and he missed the net. Thrashers win it. The 5-game losing streak is over.
That is great theater. The shootout recipe works again, and look at the locals. Blue Land invades Raleigh.